Good first take.
Yes, I think strategical break is called.
Yeah.
A strategical break.
Yeah.
Not because I am lazy, because I have to think about it.
it's great.
And this one has a canvas.
Discreet.
I was in Metro last Monday. Your London to-do list. Buy a canvas in the... They said to people, buy a canvas of Renoir now. This is a message of the week.
The message of the week is?
Buy a canvas of Thierry Noir now. Message to the world. Now.
Thank you.
Strategy called break.
We're having a break.
I'm not lazy, you know. But I have to wait, that's the point. Because the painting is not dry and I can't finish the black lines. So this is a strategy called break.
Waiting.
This is the most difficult, I think, to wait. New Zealand.
This is Lexington?
Yeah. From Rivington to Lexington. We're doing sort of New York.
Yeah, Lexington.
Lexington.
This is Lexington. And Peckham Rye.
Yeah. This is the other Peckham Rye.
This is Peckham Rye?
No.
This is the polar opposite.
This is not Peckham Rye.
Thank you. That's awesome.
That is incredible, isn't it? Yeah.
The website's getting a lot of views. It's nearly getting, it's getting close to 1,000 a day, which is good for a website that's only been live since September.
Where I feel my age.
You feel your age.
Yes.
Thank you.
First a speech and then food.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much for being here tonight.
This is a great idea that you are here because this is the very big opening of this nice book.
It looks like
we're drunk. The Dulwich Festival 2013 called Baroque the Streets.
Baroque the Streets.
This guy
is famous.
He's famous.
It's called Run.
Oh, he's Run.
Want to say something for French
television?
Hi. Hi, Run.
Hello.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Congratulations.
Ready to take more pictures?
Sorry?
Take a picture of the camera.
To you?
Yeah.
Crazy guy filming. Representing Dave Evans.
Yeah, representing Dave Evans.
Representing Dave Evans.
Yeah, nice. It looks nice actually, yeah. There's a space in the middle. Let's take a picture of everybody.
Thank you.
show the other day. It was very nice. That's quick wall into the room. Oh, yeah. No,
I didn't join you in Wagamama's. No, I couldn't.
Thank you. topics to watch.
Is a reproduction of the fine art, and on the acetate cover is the equivalent in street art piece. And so we have street art overlaying the fine art, and it's really quite funky. That wasn't my idea. Okay, so now to the thanks. Of course, this project, this book, would be nothing without the artists. And I'm absolutely delighted that I think 9 of them are here tonight. There are 17 artists. They are major international names. They travel all the time. And the fact that 9 have managed to get here tonight is wonderful. And I particularly want to say thanks to Madsy, to Claudia over there. She was supposed to be doing work in Norway. She took 2 days off. She flew here specially for this event. So I'm delighted. Thanks so much, Claudia. Also, Thierry Noir. Thierry Noir over there in the bright yellow gear. He has put off his departure. Yes, brilliant. Thierry. He put off his departure back to Berlin for a couple of days in order to be here at this event, so thanks so much for that. They've all painted walls, as you know. What you may not know is that, interestingly, with blank covers. And the artists have been asked to personalise these covers. They've done quite a few of them already. They're not here tonight, but they will be collector's pieces. And I think if you're interested in buying any, you contact the publishers directly. But this is something else that these poor overworked artists have been doing. They've been decorating these, personalising these covers. So thanks for that as well. While Thierry is standing here, actually, I'd better mention his show. I don't really need to mention it because he's been mobbed and overwhelmed. But he has a one-man show that opened 2 days ago at the Howard Griffin Gallery in Shoreditch. And you simply, I hear by hearsay, could not get in that first night. There were queues down the road, and I think there are at least 3 people in this room who simply couldn't get in. They stood in a queue for an hour and then they left. But do try again, because it is a stunning show. So, great. huge thanks to the photographers. As I've said, this is really a picture book. It's not much text in it. It's all about pictures.
When I'm
We're going to give his eyebrows in a minute.
Yeah, it's a good thing, it actually.
go to the table.
Oh, this is so great, isn't it?
Yeah.
I could have been the first one.
Yeah. keeping sort of